In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a text object as the knife project source mesh. I'll clear the scene and show you how the scene was constructed from scratch. Let's create a plane, and a text object. Tab, to edit the text. G, to move. G, and Z, to move it on the Z axis. Do you remember what I've told you about how the knife projection procedure changed on the latest stable version of Blender? We used to select the source mesh, shift-select the target mesh, go to edit mode to knife project. But that didn't work anymore. Check this out. It still works, but only if the knife project source mesh is a curve. I'll show you what happens if we try to knife project by using a mesh-based knife project source. Right-click to convert the curve to mesh and try to knife project again. That didn't work. Convert the knife project source to curve and try again. I'll show you how to bypass this issue when using a mesh as the knife project source object. This is the weirdest part. We have to select the source mesh first, go to edit mode, and either shift-click or control-click the source mesh from an outline like this. Then the knife projection will work. The easiest method would be just converting the knife projection source mesh to a curve before knife projecting. E, to extrude upward. Let's add a material. Here are the full nodes for the ground mesh. When we press Tab to go to edit mode, the top face is still selected. Let's expand the selection. We can add a dark material for this region. Let's shrink the selection to isolate the top faces. I'll add a bright material to the top faces. Lastly, we need to do something about these visible mesh line issues. If we right-click to shade smooth, this issue would occur due to N-gon faces. To fix this issue, we need to auto-smooth. I'm using the sky texture as the environment light. Here are my settings. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.